Ooh, I'm mentally ill.
I'll love you forever, Sid.
No, fuck off! Oh my god, no, 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 no.
You all forget your roots. Diego Luna being obsessed with Jabba the Hutt.
French kiss Jabba the Hutt or punch an Ewok in the face?
Can you describe French kiss?
There's tongue probably involved.
Then I'll say the kiss with Jabba.
Jabba. I've always wanted to touch him. I like the texture of Jabba is something I need to discover.
Well, you know everything's gonna be a breeze. At the end, we'll no doubt justify the means. You can fix any problem with the slightest of ease. Yes, please. Find out it'll go to your head when you write a report on a book you never read. With the snap of your fingers, you can make your bed.
Bella's dad, I want you really bad. The thought of me without you, baby, it makes me sad. Charlie, I want you to take control. Take a trip deep inside my supermassive black hole. This is my swan song.
Yep.
I want your swan dong. Looking at your mustache, I ain't gonna last long.
You look beautiful.
What's a video that lives in your head rent-free?
Hey, Jack, who were you touching earlier? What was her name? Your mom? Is this spirit being a smartass by saying that it was touching my mom?
What? No, dude!
Donald Trump has moved to my state, Florida, which is a good thing. I hope that he gets really in the spirit of our state and overdoses on fentanyl.
Locking myself up.
For what?
None of your fucking beeswax squinting. I'm going on a big mission with the boys.
POV. You were en route to hell in your 2021 Kia Soul.
School that you only recently realized was probably attributed to untreated mental illness.
I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, mama mia, fuck, here I go again.
Welcome.
I love to play with my
ball.
Well, that doesn't seem so bad.
That's, it's the wrong one.
You don't mean.
I do. I do mean.
And the fucking car in front of me, its license plate, it says fucking Subaru! Subaru! Subaru!
Dear Lord, when I get to heaven, please let me bring my man.
I can't help but repeat myself. I know it's not your fault. Still lately I begin to shake for no reason at all.
Is there someone new in your life?
I met a man, much like myself, same hobbies, same worldviews. But I'm not interested in being his friend, I'm curious about him.
2 hours later.
We are her fathers now.
You made me chicken soup.
Yes.
You are obsessed with Will Graham.
I'm intrigued. Achilles wished all Greeks would die, so that he and Patroclus could conquer Troy alone. You cannot control with respect to whom you fall in love with.
ended up losing the toy ball.
Your tears are...
That's right! I win!
Have you considered not referring to them?
Yeah, my twin's big like Tia. My twin's big like Tia Tamara. Tia Tamara.
I just realized that I can vape my oil diffuser. Take that, depression.
My brother is getting off work soon. I'm going to see how his ride home is.
7 days a week. Wet ass pussy. Make that pull out game. Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Put your heart for you, let it get inside of me. I tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about.
I've forgotten what those alien bastards did to me.
3, 2, 1.
Gender envy? Never heard of it. No cause, why did 95% of all LGBTQ plus PPL have a crush on Eugene from the Try Guys at some point?
Bruh, I think I fucked up my soup.
Karen, I was raised by a mother that pulled me out of school for a day to go foraging for plants in the woods.
Ella, it's a full moon. We need to take this more seriously.
Mom!
You shouldn't be self-conscious about beating your meat because you think that your grandpa's ghost is gonna see you. There are ghosts. They have the power to be anywhere in the world. And they're choosing to look at you, beat your meat. They're the nasty ones, not you.
If you call me a whore, make sure you put
Pedro Pascal
in front of it. My way. My way. Or the high. My way or the highway.
Don't do it. You don't need to do it. Me watching Twilight repeatedly because it brings me a weird sense of nostalgia that I can't explain.
Damn, Mama Earth, you're looking good in them fishnets.
Yeah, I sure hope it is.
Fuck you, my child is completely fine.
not working. Need to go older.
Older? You mean like Shelley Winters older or Shelley MacLaine older?
What's the difference?
Some scotch tape and red hair dye.
What about Joan Collins?
Oh, I don't think I have the strength.
All right.
Let's see what I got, guys! Period! 5 seconds!
I just wanted to straddle the dick of that big, stupid boy. I didn't like him, but at that moment, I wanted to fuck him more than I'd ever wanted to do anything in my life.
Are we about to kiss right now?
Depressed? I'm the furthest thing from depressed. I mean, look at what I've accomplished. Do you see him? You think a depressed person could make this? No.
Damn it. I've been banned from Dave and Buster's.
I think you have a little crush on me.
Ew, no.
Yeah, I think you do.
You know when you order a sandwich and you ask for no tomato, but then they forget and they still put tomato on your sandwich? So then you just take the tomatoes off, then you still kind of taste the tomato? Makes me want to kill myself.
Okay, so yeah, you're like one of those like Hot Topic folks.
Things that give off mentally ill vibes.
Talking myself up.
For what?
None of your fucking beeswax squinting. I'm going on a big mission with the boys.
Look, Mom, no hands.
Why don't we just admit that we don't need to fix our sleep schedules? My sleep schedule is 2 a.m. to noon, and that's okay.
What's the quote from a random internet video that you say all the time?
Oh, I'm a mountain biking vampire witch from the future. Fuck my pussy with a rake, Mom.
Just saw someone on Instagram say that they're excited to finally have twink representation in Congress. Are we talking about John Ossoff?
You wish that was you, huh?
Fuck you, my child is completely fine.
I seek you out, flay you alive.
Hey everyone, I'm already crying.
Oh, McDonald's spray. Oh.
What? I fucking hate this town.